Chief Mpezeni of the Ngoni people in Eastern Province says government should attend to the water crisis that has hit most parts of the region. He says government should repair dams that have silted so that people can have water for their domestic animals. He was speaking when Water Development Minister Collins NZOVU paid a courteous call on him to explain about the drought response program that the government has embarked on.
Hapa minister zona nkani ya manzi unukwasu liya wakuta. Misinji soa pasopa mwami mishoni. Manzi nabu ni wakuta. Boa wana bati, boa ya kaena, damu yao ili manini manzi. Kuma unukwasu kuno, damu inga kutandizi ni manini. Ni ili ya papa mwami hapa. Hapa papa mwami... Daga Mwami River katoka hapa kwa Malawi. Ukowena soro, pita kwa ubede nukwanga. So ndika mkulu kamo zika tuchetegera kwa kwasu. Sika yu maana.
Kwa si yama kosi maboho na eve na water schemes kifu natikalete kuno. Tikalete kuno, I think mnyama ata watu na muza atia. Wakasiriza ma programs yonse kwa kalete. Wakabwere kuno kupalesi. Mchiteni brief.
Later, the minister toured dams that are in Paramount Chief Mpezeni's area that needs attention.
Maybe first for me, I want to appeal to all the engineers in the ministry, to all provincial officers, to all the engineers, to all the CUs, commercial utilities, Southern Water,
Eastern
Water, I'm coming, Osaka Water, all of them. If we find that any dam has not been maintained, and it's not on that list, we'll discipline you.
Single Ward Councillor Frank Pidi also briefed the minister about the status of Msupadzi 1 dam.
I reported to the Ministry of Agriculture initially. Then they tried to bring this to CDF.
The local people have also delivered a message regarding the water situation. Christopher Mitty, ZNBC News.